check the chicken at the fattest part at the midway point. And you want the temperature to hold at about 163 degrees. As you can see, we're still climbing and we're at 159. Chicken breasts should be cooked to 165 degrees internally. So for that reason, we're gonna pull it just a little shy so that the chicken doesn't dry out. It will carry over cook a couple of degrees, so I'm gonna pull this chicken out at about 163. So maybe 1 to 2 more minutes in the oven. Chicken breasts are ready, fully cooked, and I'm gonna let them rest for at least 3 minutes before carving so that the juice can redistribute into the meat. Then we'll slice. I have a meat slicer, but you can slice with any chef's knife or sharpened blade. Just make sure to go against the grain of the meat. Every meat has a grain, and this chicken breast is kind of going in curving motions like a half moon. So I'm gonna cut at an angle on the chicken to go against that meat grain. And I recommend you do the same. It won't be chewy and stringy if you go against the grain. And don't forget to let it rest. Dress it. I take a little of the juice that it cooked in, put a little drizzle on top, just to make sure as it's cooling, it's sucking back up that moisture. Just a little. You know what? Let's plate it.